What's this? Well, 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 would you look at that? Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Die Young. We are back. So you're probably like wondering why the hell we are back over here. Like, why are I not already getting to prepare to like actually climbing? Yes, I know. I promised in the previous episode that we're gonna be actually like climbing. But this is the thing. When I finished recording the previous episode, I decided to like, you know, when I had like a little bit spare time, I decided to like walk around a little bit. And there's like this one part in this labyrinth of rocks where you can hear like flies in the back. Hear it? I think there's like a dead corpse somewhere here. It has to be the thing. Like somewhere around this place there's like a dead corpse and I'm about to freaking find it. Because I honestly think that there's like a dead corpse somewhere here. Because this is like very similar to the, like you remember, what was the name of that guy? That freaking guy with the ponytail thingy. I forgot his name. Oh. Well, that was quick. I thought it's gonna be actually like take longer, but... Okay, is there like something inside? Because I have a stupid feeling about this. Hello? Anybody home? Yeah, fucking knew it. You motherfucker! Shut the fuck up! Motherfucker! No, 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 no! Get the fuck away from my face! Shit, I don't have like a place to run. Stupid animal! Ouch! Fuck! Oh my god, this is... Stop going after me, you stupid animal! I really prefer not to hit you, but you really give me no fucking other choice! Oh shit, I'm stuck. Ouch! Ow! Fuck! Stop! Gosh! Uh-oh. Oh, that was fucking scary. What's this? It's a fucking shoe, what? Okay, I don't have freaking space for that thing. Wait, what? Okay, how about we're gonna try to maybe eat something? How about that? Use. I don't have fucking space in my freaking inventory. How about that? I have found a sneaker. Cool, that's like one shoe. How about another one, please? Fuck. Her freaking face was mauled, like what the hell, the dead corpse. Oh shit, man. Oh, now I have two shoes. Oh really? Not exactly my size and not my favorite color either. But my feet are thankful, it was a stamina loss. Oh yes, how do I equip this? How do I equip? How do I equip, how do I equip, how do I equip? Discard, assign, remove, assign. Oh sweet, I have fucking shoes now. Oh yes. Oh.
She's been mutilated to death. Jennifer!
Oh.
No. What did they do to you?
Oh shit, okay.
Your mother told me to take care of you.
Yeah, we don't fucking say it, really.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry as well. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to get back now? That may be a difficulty, because I now don't know how to get back to this freaking location. That was before! Don't fucking get back! Okay, I think I have to like climb this thing. This is stupidity! And also apparently we have found like a document. Which one? Jennifer letter? Beat her map. I think, oh. Okay, so she started over here. She started next to the freaking, like, doghouse, apparently, I think. Yeah, that was like the doghouse, okay. So that's sexy to know. Okay, so that thing has been done. So today, we are going back to the mountaintop and hopefully I'll be able to actually climb that bitch. Because I really like climbing bitches. Especially in this freaking game. And hopefully I'll be able to find that lost community that has been added in the previous patch. Because that's like my actual goal. I would really like to see some NPCs that actually do not want to kill me. And that apparently not dead. Somehow. I don't know exactly how that's supposed to work, but apparently this is works out of... If I'm gonna keep jumping like this, please remind me that I don't know how to fucking jump. There's like music in the freaking distance. Okay. Time to start climbing. Yes, the mountain pass. Okay. So let's just save this thing quickly. Just in case I'm gonna fail on my face. Thank you. Alrighty, so where the fuck am I supposed to begin the climb? That's a good bloody question. I don't see any like actually... okay, I have to jump from this there, but how do I even start? Shit, there's like a little freeze over there. How do I even start the climb? Yeah, any tips? Any ideas? Like a big gigantic red arrow like is usually in the games like this, you know? You are supposed to start climbing here! Thank you, game! It's very helpful, you know? But apparently this community of lunatics does not accept red arrows of guidance. Okay, I think I see my way. Yep! Yep! Oh, fuck! This is going nicely! Shit! Okay, jump! Oh, fuck. Okay, going for the backpack has taught me one thing. One important thing. Believe. I'm gonna teach you the power of believing. Okay, that was easy. Something here? I have a crowbar and I'm not afraid to use it. Ask Dr. Freeman. He knows a thing or two about freaking crowbars, you know, how powerful that thing actually is. Where the bloody fuck I am? Is there like something here? Hello, friend or foe? Anybody friend? Jesus. Anybody friendly? I am not seeing a jack shit. Let me just... Here I go once again. Oh my god. Okay, hello, how are you? Shut the fuck up. So like, really, the snakes don't even scare me anymore. Okay, nothing. That's one big thing. There's a save point over here. Sweet! Okay, nothing is chasing me. That was safe after safe, man. Normally, when you climb a thing like this, there's barely any saves. Like, safe? Your count. Oh. Behind me or in front of me? I think it's actually in front of me. Where are you? I hear him, but I don't see him. That's a bloody fucking problem. Jesus, like, this is really scary. Oh, there he is. I see him. Look at him. He's like, oh. I'm gonna get to you. Shut the fuck up. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm very aggressive towards snakes because I hate fucking snakes on this motherfucking airplane full of stupidity and God knows. Okay, cannot go there. Whoa, I'm definitely not going that way. On a second. Nope, can't climb. Nope. That climbing department decided to go home, man. Where the... That's a fucking wolf. Goodbye. Yeah. Fucking so, can't learn longer. Goodbye. Suck a dick and never come back. I went back to the start. Let's go this way. Maybe this is gonna be like actually... Okay, that was fucking close. Climb, bitch. Unless you want to fall on your freaking face. I'm guessing this is not actually the thing how you would like to spend your fucking summer. Oh, fuck. Okay. Do not do anything stupid, please. By the Lord of sweet Jesus, Mother of Mercy, and her every freaking son. Do not. I repeat. Do not do anything stupid. Okay. I got this. Like, I have, like, a degree in athletics, apparently, in this game. Ooh. A camp. Oh, come on. Oh, you've got to be fucking shitting me. I am not going to make this jump. Okay. Let's do this. I said it not that far away, so... How the fuck I did that thing? I think I, like, teleported mid-air. That's the music from the trailer. Yeah! They know how to fucking power. Wow.
Damn, they even killed somebody. Coming to this island was a bad idea. Oh well. At least it wasn't me who ended up with an arrow through their head.
Yeah, don't say that's like actually positivity in your life. Tattoo guy. Seems like somebody got a brand new tattoo. Oh, it's the boar. The Minotaur thing. Whoa, shit, lots of fucking stuff over here. Okay, how about we're gonna turn this thing off? Nobody's chasing me? That's cute, that's sweet. Thank you. Safe, just in case. Okay, what do we have? What's this? A note. Sweet. Tap. What's this? Viper bite. Do not anti-venom. Oh, so now if I like a fucking viper's gonna bite me, I know how to actually defend myself. Good thing that I'm not getting bited anytime soon, you know? What's this? Well, would you look at that? Okay, so apparently our friends had like a shitloads of fun. But there's like anything remotely fucking useful in this stupid camp. I hear water, so that's cool. Like, I would like to... I don't know, can I take this frying pan? Defend myself with a freaking frying pan. Well, at least take the radio. That'll be something. But no, you can't carry that thing. It's too much wave. At least I can fucking drink. Thanks. I kinda like wonder, kinda like... build myself like a crossbow or something and use the crossbow. Apparently I have arrows over here. So that's... I think I just tip it over the dead body. Oh! A hidden path. Who's this? Maybe somebody managed to escape. Hello? Anybody? Anybody alive? Anybody that doesn't want to kill me? No? Well, that's a pity. Okay, so now I can apparently jump over there. So, let's do this and let's hope I won't fall on my face!
Yeah, so far so good. I'm the best athletic in the history of gaming, man.
What the fuck? How is this remotely supposed to help me? What? Excuse me? How? Where the hell I am? What fuck?
What?
It does. That's what. Oh, I'm supposed to jump over here. Well, this is actually quite neat because I'm like running away from the. Well, I'm going around the wolves, so. That's actually neat. I just hope I won't freaking fall on my face. Okay. Around. Let's go. Everybody, hold your breath. I told you to hold your breath. Okay, now what, son of a fucking bitch? Okay, yeah, there's the wolf. I see him now. So where the hell am I supposed to go now? Why? See? No, 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 no. Game, 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 game. Please, please, don't fuck me over. Okay. Okay, how do you... The wolf is over there. Is that a house? Wait, where the fuck? Where the hell I am? Mountain passage, yeah, whatever, campsite, what? That looks like a home. Okay. Okay, let's try to... How do you fucking walk down? I do not fucking remember. I'm supposed to jump over there? That's probably not even an option. How do you... I really have forgot, and if I'm gonna sleep, I swear to God, I have to like do exactly the same freaking jumping. I am not going to sleep. I am not going to fall on my face. I am not going to fail. Maybe? Oh, come on. How the fuck am I supposed to get off this rock? I don't think the developers have planned this. Maybe I'm supposed to jump on that thing. I'm gonna fucking break my leg if I'm gonna do this jump. Jump on that thing? But then again, I can maybe... Break my leg again. What the fuck I'm supposed to do here, man? And I can't, like, because normally when you do this, she's like supposed to attach herself to the, like, to the edge of this thing, but she doesn't this time. I don't know why. I hate you, Daphne, so much. I honestly hope that you're gonna one day die incredibly. Oh. Okay, I got this. Oh, I'm literally sweating in this game. What the fuck? Okay. I am not going to make the jump. Nope. How the fuck I made the jump? I don't know. Oh, I am the master of mystical ways of a panty flying mid-air and I don't give a two shits. Okay, the wolf is like over there. Wolfie, please, by the love of God, shut the fuck up! No, this is just like a rock formation. I thought this is like a house. No, this is just like a rock formation. God damn it. And I thought I'm gonna like find something cool and unique. No, no. The game has bamboozled me once again. What is this? Okay, I can go up over here, I think. Where's the wolf? Wolf is somewhere there. So that's cute. That's fine. That's just okay. Okay, let's keep going. And maybe I'm gonna find... I thought this was like a dead body. Where the fuck are you? Wait. Is there like houses in the... No, that's definitely not a house. I mean, come on. There's no way there's a freaking rock with red roof on it. There's literally something in the distance. And I want to get over there. Because I think that's civilization. That's humanity. That's the thing I need to do. Hello, Mr. Flower. Come, you're coming with me. Whoa. Okay, that looks friendly. I want to go there. Yep, that's the place we're gonna spend the rest of the vacation, people. Rest of the summer. Hell yeah. I just hope I won't fucking die. What the fuck? That's a dead person? What? Yellow map. I don't know what this thing is. Can I take your cap, please? Inventory full. What is this? She's creepy. I don't know what to use. I don't know what to use. Okay, actually not discard this thing because we don't need a stick. Yes. Like, you... Oh, it's actually laying on the ground. I thought it's gonna, like, get removed completely. What is this? I miss my old soccer days at college. This hat is ruined, but in much better shape than its owner. Slightly reduces hydration loss. Yes, please. Oh, sweet. Now I have a sexy hat. Thanks. Thanks, you. Okay.
Let's keep going.
Oh, fuck. There's gonna be walls over here. Or even walls, that's for sure. I can already smell this. Oh, crap. Hit water, though, so that's sexy. That's good to know. What the fuck? Okay, I see rats. Okay, okay, okay. And also very freaking loud waterfall. So that's nice. Ah, shit, fucking rats, really? Okay, that thing is closed, so I have to, like, fight my way to victory. Come on, fuckers! Let's do this! No? Decided to give up? Explore the mountain pass. Okay, but this is locked. It's locked from the other side. You have a fucking crowbar, use it. By the Lord of God. Oh. Really? Okay, what is this? I can repair this. Okay, I don't know why should I. I just throw a rock, I don't know why. Okay, we can repair this. I think I have like the... Yeah, I have this wrench. So... Repair? Whatever this is gonna give me. I think I totally broke it now. Really now? Oh, I was not supposed to do that? Oh, I'm very sorry. Oh, I am so sorry. Oh, whoops. Well, if this is not the way, then how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Can I fit in here? No, I don't think so. How the hell I'm supposed to... What the hell I'm supposed to do? Oh, wait, what? Was I supposed to use this thing to get to the next section? Did I just block it myself? Oh, come on! I decided to go the other way around. Maybe I can get like around this thing. I see some stuff. Wait, is this this? Oh, I remember this place. This is like the forest type thing. Whatever. Like this is there's like this stupid tower, and that's like the shore way, whatever thing. So basically, I made like a full circle, back to the beginning of whatever I was. Oh, come on, man! And I have found like a little tiny gate that's apparently... I can maybe go this way? Chase it. Fuck. Shit. Oh, no, no, stop, stop. Don't fucking do that again. Okay, I definitely can go over there. But that path is blocked. There's like only one way we're in and that thing is blocked. Oh shit, fucking Chase. I don't see anything in this water. Also, the rats decided to respawn, so that's cute. How the fuck I'm supposed to... Yeah... I think I have fucked myself completely. Wait, but this water is actually escaping this way now. So maybe actually I didn't screw it up completely? I think, I hope, I would like to hope. Yeah, but still that doesn't... That don't give me anything. Like, that way is blocked from the other side, so that means I have to like go... Okay, wait, open the goddamn map. Because I think the map is gonna help me here. So, whoa. Wow, aren't you a fucking sexy guy? So, let's see. Okay, not. I think I'm gonna like go into like a little bit quieter place because this like waterfall is way too loud. Okay, I think this is actually like a quieter place. So, let's see. Once again, documents. Okay, this thing, whatever. Camp and photo. Wait, where's the goddamn map? This is not exactly the map I needed. I need the map with... Ooh, what's this? Special matters that prevents the spread of venom. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, I know what this thing is. Documents, poison baits. No, documents. Okay. Bloodstain map. Alright. So we are over here, I believe. This is the Pinewood Forest, okay? I think behind this gate, this gate over here, this village or whatever thing, or house. I don't know what that thing is. And I cannot get there. Because I think the game actually forces me to open this gate first. And apparently, I think you can later on get in that village like a key or something. And then go around and go through the little gate that's like currently locked. With the pace that we have just killed the rats, okay? So that's one thing. This is a very old map. And apparently the tower was in a different place? Wait, what? Okay, because I think she died long time ago. So this is the same map I have. And she started... Oh! Wait. Where the hell... Where's the picture? Okay, one of those guys is in the tower. The other one died at the camp. And the other one died... I think he has a troll face. And the other one died at the... At the cliffside. With the backpack. That was one of them, I think. So, okay. That doesn't give me anything. Kuju, alpha male... Capture of stray dogs. This is completely not the thing. How the hell I'm supposed to open the door? Wait, okay, maybe I need to like read the things from the workers. Botanist, no, worker. Trial, question, Starket. I saw him walk across the horizon. He looked for me. I'm sure of it. I managed to avoid the persecutors daily round, but I was stupid that the community would leave me in peace. I'm scared. I'm hide here. Maybe if he didn't find me, they'll stop looking for me. Okay. He's watching me. Okay, so this is from the dog breeding house or whatever thing. I'm alive. No, you're not alive. In this sense. Some of the equipment and tools have been lost in the fields. We interviewed immediately, but I regret to inform you that in the confusion, a crate broke. Steve Stomaro from Compassion Loss, his brother number 2. A pack of stray wolf attack, stray dogs attacked the workers. They went into the panic, they feed all directions running through the sunflower. Some of the equipment and tools, so that's not the thing. Poison bats. Problem with the dogs. Our woodcutter comrades in the Pinewood has a similar problem with the wolves. They had proven us with poison bats that we proved to be very effective. Don't worry, I won't let you down, brother number 1. Oh, okay, so this is like the thing. Okay, so but that doesn't solve me anything. That doesn't give me anything. Worker must have understand our plans. I'm afraid that this is not the thing. How do you open the gate? Yada 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 yada. Some brother number 1. Expect his courage, but I cannot afford him to remain alive. This is why, to avoid distribution of the persecution, daily inspection of the foreigners, I've sent the executioner to deal with him. 12 hours ago, we began cleanup. I had expected some reactions, but the wits of that worker nevertheless took me off guard. He must have sensed something, because taking advantage of the first moment of confusion, he took a set of keys and jumped out of the window. We pursued him towards the south, but we didn't not manage to catch him. I respect his courage, but I cannot afford... This is from the shore gate. The one I cannot open, the main gate. I cannot afford for him to remain alive. This is why, to avoid this disturbing... the prosecutor's daily inspection of the foreigners, I have sent the executioner to deal with him. Concerning the bodies, we will allow brother number 4 to take care of the purification. In the meantime, the bull door will remain sealed with the certainty that this will not affect the reduction of the foreigners. Reeducation of the foreigners. He ran it south. Executioner. Wait, wait, wait. Is the executioner the guy with the doghouse? Because we saw like a guy. Wait, that could have sense. Wait, 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 wait. What the fuck was that thing? Hard work. I'm alive. I managed to dream of it. I managed to lose him. And I have found this thing in the house. With the dogs. So this could be the guy who was running away from the guy from the gate. So that means that the key is in the dog house? That could be a possibility, actually. And now I think I understand. Why the hell I have the poison bite? Not lethal. Not to sell. Don't eat this stuff. And I can craft one. I kinda like wonder, will this thing work for the dog that's like actually in the freaking cage in the doghouse? That could be the thing. But now I just need to like walk around and hopefully I'll be able to like actually get back there. Well, I can use this shortcut over here. But then again, I won't be able to go back. Okay, I don't think there's like a cave entrance. Okay, fuck it. Let's go. I have to like use the old cave system that's like at the shore, and then we can travel to the doghouse. Yes, I'm gonna like walk down this way, like get back to the close the door just in case. I have to like climb down this thing and get to the save point that's like on the gate. But the thing is, I'm running out of record time. I just noticed that I've been recording this thing for way too long than I have actually expected. So I'm gonna leave it here. In the next episode, we're gonna start at the doghouse, and hopefully I'll be able to actually like do something with the dog, and maybe we're gonna find the key over there. Because I'm not sure, but I think that he's actually guarding the key. And that's why I cannot find it. Because the guy who had the key ran to the house that actually is like far to the south, and the key is still there. I just was not able to get it because the freaking dog was guarding it. I don't know. I hope there's nothing spawned here. Yeah, the gate, I know, so I have been here already. Hello, anybody here? No? Jesus fuck! I'm about to fucking save, okay? Because that almost I almost shit myself, so I'm just gonna save over here and leave the episode as is over here, okay? Because I need to change my pants now. I need to change the pants, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching! Hope you enjoyed! If you liked the episode, please press the like button, it helps a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video!